trying to do. All hands. The James Callis has been sent to take down IMC research facility on the planet Titan. You are all here. If you want to be part of something that
Vanguard class type. These things are rare. We should sell
them. Move back! Grenade! Where? Where? We got a hostile pilot!
Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. To all who surrender, it would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
But don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I'm moving.
Be careful, pilot.
Lieutenant, do you know that tube in lit?
I hear it used to be IMC.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
We will find you and we will
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
We have IMC search teams everywhere. If you resist capture, you will be present in an hour. And we will have no choice but to kill you.
Over there!
Your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
PT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Survivors, it would be in your best interest to turn yourselves in.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
To fight him first, rather than a roaming prowler.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the drone immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I am detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia flight spotted. Chassis number BP7274. Taking fire. Not bad, pilot. Not bad.
Titan down. Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. You must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militia forces, please assist. We've
got a friendly Vanguard class Titan.
We've suffered heavy losses.
Is that BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Pilot. You're dead.
Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Hostile infantry.
Caution. Hazardous waste may cause severe injury or death. The wearing of a hazmat suit is required at all times.
Gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was it?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Any militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF's new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, it's SRS.
I see a friendly pilot, sir.
The squad is taking a beating.
Where am I going, VT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
On a visual, it's a pilot!
Now filtering automated testing facilities to Zone 2.
Moving in on militia!
So I got word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last.
Turn turbine! Heads up! He's nearby!
Area drainage pump switched to primary. Now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 3.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.